Which of the following statements is the most accurate? A. The degree to which information needs to be summarized increases as one moves up through the management levels. B. Low-level managers made unstructured decisions. C. Upper managers make unstructured decisions. D. Low-level managers need general information about operating activities. The correct answer is the degree to which information needs to be summarized increases as one moves up through the management levels. As opposed to detailed transaction information, the management information system MIS responds to the need for A. electronic data processing, B. managerial information, C. accounting application, D. utility billing information. The correct answer is managerial information. Which of the following is not tree of operational decisions? A. concern the execution of specific tasks, B. primarily made by middle management, C. usually have present standards, D. include acceptance or rejection of credit. The correct answer is primarily made by middle management. In the financial decision-making system, which of the following is not a transaction processing system input? A. cash receipts, B. cash returns, C. cash issues, D. warehouse requisition slip. The correct answer is warehouse requisition slip. The storage of computer programs and data files are the responsibility of A. librarian, B. computer operator, C. data entry operator, D. programmer. The correct answer is librarian. Zaney's framework of effective MIS argues that MIS can only be designed in A. top-down fashion, B. coordinative fashion, C. by managerial participation, D. bottom-up. The correct answer is top-down fashion. We combine hardware, software, people, procedures, and data to create an A. people, B. icons, C. information system, D. online. The correct answer is information system. Difficulty of MIS implementation is affected by A. employee attitude, B. the firm's objectives, C. the firm's existing MIS, D. all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. Quantitative evaluation of new products assures that A. the important factors receive management attention, B. the factors are weighted according to their relative importance, C. both A and B, D. neither A nor B. The correct answer is both A and B. Pillsbury's REACH system is concerned mainly with the accomplishment of A. monthly objectives, B. weekly objectives, C. quarterly objectives, D. annual objectives. The correct answer is quarterly objectives. Top-level managers are responsible for plans and decisions. A. strategic, B. structured, C. simulation, D. tactical. The correct answer is strategic. The type of information most restricted by a poor interface between generalized database management systems and special computing system languages is A. supervisory, B. planning, C. priority setting, D. limitation. The correct answer is planning. EDP auditors can be used in the A. implementation phase of MIS development, B. planning phase of MIS development, C. analysis and design phase of MIS development, D. all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. EDP auditing has become popular since A. 1980, B. 1950, C. 1970, D. 1975. The correct answer is 1970. Which of the following is not a desired characteristic of objectives? A. Understandable. B. Realistic. C. Valid. D. Ambitious. The correct answer is ambitious. Marketing research does not normally A. gather environmental information. B. provide a continuous source of information. C. relate to all aspects of marketing operations. D. describe the current situation. The correct answer is provide a continuous source of information. Quantitative techniques used to solve business problems are called A. operations management. B. operations science. C. operations research. D. management operations. The correct answer is operations research. A pricing strategy model would function most effectively as A. transaction processing model. B. batch model. C. time sharing model. D. real-time model. The correct answer is time sharing model. Which of the following does not fail in the personnel decision-making area? A. payrolls. B. cash flow analysis. C. income tax assessment and recovery. D. person's experience. The correct answer is cash flow analysis. Functional subsystems are connected by A. resource flows. B. decision flows. C. information flows. D. data flows. The correct answer is resource flows. The common practice is to maintain A. one generation of data files. B. two generations of data files. C. three generations of data files. D. batch processing. The correct answer is two generations of data files. Trailer labels contain A. file identification. B. retention period. C. both A and B. D. neither A nor B. The correct answer is neither A nor B. A retailing business involves which of the following functions? A. engineering. B. maintenance. C. plant operations. D. all of the above. The correct answer is maintenance. The most structured marketing problems are likely to be those dealing with A. product. B. promotion. C. place. D. price. The correct answer is place. Summarized information is used more than detailed information on the A. top management level. B. middle management level. C. lower management level. D. all of the above. The correct answer is top management level. Invoices are deleted from the invoice detail file by the A. cash receipts subsystem. B. execution procedures of accounts. C. sales analysis system. D. all of the above. The correct answer is cash receipts subsystem. Information should be accurate, timely, complete and A. accuracy. B. concise. C. simulation. D. decision. The correct answer is concise. During the planning phase, the main activity of the vice president of information systems is one of A. planning. B. control. C. staffing. D. support. The correct answer is support. PERT and CPM are A. network techniques. B. assignment techniques. C. project evaluation techniques. D. all of the above. The correct answer is project evaluation techniques. Firms have been engaged in marketing research for A. only the past 10 years. B. 25 years. C. 50 years. D. over 50 years. The correct answer is over 50 years. In Pillsbury's SOAR system, data was entered by A. OCR. B. micro. C. remote terminals. D. audio input. The correct answer is OCR. The EDP Auditors Foundation sponsors the examination. A. CDP. B. CESA. C. DPMA. D. ACME. The correct answer is Sisa. Which of the following is not one of the factors affecting the difficulty of the MIS project? A. Objectives of the firm. B. The existing MIS. C. Management abilities. D. Employee attitude. The correct answer is Management abilities. Management by exception is based on A. Positive attitude towards problem recognition. B. Negative attitude toward problem recognition. C. Indifferent attitude toward problem recognition. D. All of the above. The correct answer is Positive attitude towards problem recognition. Information is when it is useful in making a decision. A. Relevant. B. Management by exception. C. Predictive reports. D. Control. The correct answer is Relevant. Customer credit granting decisions should be incorporated into the A. Inventory control system. B. Accounts receivable systems. C. Sales order entry system. D. Sales analysis system. The correct answer is Sales order entry system. Personnel activity reports are produced from the A. Personnel transactions file. B. Employee file. C. Applicant file. D. Jobs files. The correct answer is Personnel transactions file. With respect to personnel matters in the United States, OSHA stands for A. Overseas Housing Authority. B. Occupational Safety and Health Act. C. Office Standard Help Agreement. D. Office Staff Help Administration. The correct answer is Occupational Safety and Health Act. Data collection terminals gather data for use by the A. Inventory subsystem. B. Cost subsystem. C. Production subsystem. D. All of the above. The correct answer is All of the above. Within a database, the sequential organization of data by a common key is called A. Logical structure. B. Inverted structure. C. Simple structure. D. All of the above. The correct answer is Simple structure. What data most likely would not be keyed into the order entry subsystem? A. Item quantity. B. Customer number. C. Item number. D. Item cost. The correct answer is Item cost. Which of the following is not a quotation system procedure set? A. Delivery planning. B. Product data retrieval. C. Quotation preparation. D. All of the above. The correct answer is Delivery planning. EDP auditors can be acquired from A. Computer consulting firms. B. Accounting firms. C. General management consulting firms. D. All of the above. The correct answer is All of the above. Which of the following is most responsible for the inability of auditors to uncover computer crimes? A. The auditors' lack of knowledge in computer technology. B. The prohibitively expensive audit procedures needed to detect computer frauds. C. The client's concern that the public will learn of the crime. D. The relatively small average take of computer frauds. The correct answer is The prohibitively expensive audit procedures needed to detect computer frauds. A language for simulating models of business activity is A. SPSS. B. DL1. C. GPSS. D. COBOL. The correct answer is GPSS. A. is a formalized computer information system that can integrate data from various sources to provide the information necessary for management decision making. A. Prompt. B. Passwords. C. MIS. D. Tactical. The correct answer is MIS. Problem identification most often comes from information produced from A. Data describing what will happen in the future. B. Data describing what has happened in the past. C. Data describing what is happening now. D. Both A and B. The correct answer is both A and B.